Breaking news coming in, please. I'll have to shift focus to that. Amid the crisis in the Congress party, we're being told that Jyotiraditya Scindia has stayed back in Delhi. There is also a call to make him the PCC chief. Those are the developments that we are given to understand now are taking place as far as the Congress party is concerned. We'll also try and connect with our reporters for more on that. Filhal, Imarti Devi ka ek reaction is par aa raha hai. Suniye.
जो भी अच्छा पद हो वो मिलना चाहिए, जिसमें भी काम करने में उन्हें अच्छा लगे, चाहे प्रदेश अध्यक्ष हो और भी हो, जो भी हो, अच्छा पद महाराज को देना चाहिए, राहुल गांधी जी को, जैसे हमारी कांग्रेस में अच्छी ताकत है और महाराज को जीत से और हारने से कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता, वो तो काम करते हैं और करते रहेंगे.
Well, that was Imarti Devi, who's actually making an appeal to Rahul Gandhi ki Jyotiraditya Scindia ko ye responsibility di jaye. Jeet aur haar se koi fark nahi padta, PCC ka chief Jyotiraditya Scindia ko banaya jaye. That's what is the demand of some party men as far as the Congress is concerned. We'll also try and go across to our reporters for more on this. Suresh Nakwa aur Tehsin Poonawala hamare sath bane hue. Suresh Nakwa, your counter to what Tehsin... Okay, before that, Sharon joins us on the broadcast. Sharon, what are you hearing? We just you played out that reaction of Imarti Devi where she is saying, Jeet aur haar se koi fark nahi padta, Jyotiraditya Scindia ko PCC chief banana chahiye.
Well, there is certainly a murmur among the PCC members that maybe Kamal Nath should be replaced by Scindia, because both of them in the assembly elections have worked hard, and now with these kind of allegations that is coming towards Kamal Nath, there is certainly an uneasiness among the MLAs, and also the bad defeat that the Congress party has faced in Madhya Pradesh in particular has actually forced some of these MLAs to come out in public and talk about how maybe Scindia could be a better option than Kamal Nath. But whether that will be taken, this decision taken, will be taken by the top Congress high command is something that we should wait and watch for. But clearly there are murmurs, and it seems that the situation doesn't look very good for the Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh.
Right. Thank you, Sharon, for updating us.